the experience like first time doing that?
Super, very nice. Like I said, it's first 4D animation film, or they worked, I think they first worked with us, like they worked with the characters, as in Smiley and Nikhil Dwivedi, and they made us dub the characters the way we would. It was great because we characterized accordingly, and then I think the characters were made. So it's a first time step in India. It's a very nice film for the children because it deals with the terrorism issue, the 2611 issue. It's coming out in the holidays. It has a message. Yes, there is a superhero in the film. And it's great because, you know, children will learn a lot. So I am very proud and very happy to be part of this.
Tony, you like, why choose this kind of like, any reason you just choose
it? I like my character a lot. She's like a, you know, bubbly 16-year-old girl, and she's an animal lover. She has a cat, and she's, you know, she might be hoity-toity, but she has a heart in the right place. And I really identified with it, and I wanted to do something different, you know. It's great because, like Bhatsab said, abroad there are a lot of actors who are doing films like dubbing for Lion King and all. So in India, when something like this happens, especially, you know, a kids film with a cause, I grabbed it.